I just kind of want to show you the cost of living on the edge of the backcountry. Sometimes the backcountry follows you home, and this time it definitely did. Going walking around to our backyard here. It's got a story to tell you because we, last night, as we were letting our dog out the backyard to go to the bathroom before bed, my wife yelled out that there was a snake on our back porch. And I'm not a big fan of snakes normally, but snakes don't bother me too bad either. And as some of you may know, we now live in Florida. So if you look behind me here, this is it's our backyard. It's a preserve. So as you see, no homes are built there, which it's kind of an interesting idea. And they found is that if you build the homes with a preserve, then it protects the homes. So when the hurricanes come and when other things, natural disasters, rain, whatever, the water has places to go, the wind gets blocked by these monstrous trees, everything stays safe. But that also means that you're on the edge of the backcountry. And so this is the backcountry of our backyard here. And last night we had the snake on our patio. So this is our back porch, or they call it a lanai. Anyway, getting back to what I wanted to show you or talk to you about, the snake is there chasing the frogs. So we have these little frogs. We'll roll through some pictures here of the frogs that we have all the time. They're every night they come out and they eat all the bugs that are around the house, which is great. And more frogs and lizards means less snakes. Well, apparently one of the frogs got tagged by this snake. Not just any snake, of course, it happens to be a cottonmouth. Shout out to my buddy Pat, a friend of the channel who was able to identify the snake and let us know. But what happened then is we disposed of the snake. We won't show any of that for those sensitive to that, including our buddy Pat. But unfortunately, the frog did appear to be tagged, and we'll show you again. If you're sensitive to this kind of thing, poor little frog. In fact, we'll show you one of the live ones here. They like to hide up in the door, so you have to be careful every time you're opening the door. So you can see him hiding there up inside the door. So especially being a sliding glass door, you gotta be really careful. But again, if we come down here, this poor guy right down here, unfortunately, he got tagged. Poor little guy. I think he got poisoned because he is not moving and starting to turn colors, unfortunately, because they're normally this vibrant, again, this vibrant green color. Anyway, guys, just kind of want to show you the cost of living on the edge of the backcountry. Sometimes the backcountry follows you home, and this time it definitely did follow us home that last night. We'll keep an eye out, have some more fun. We'll show you some of the fun animals we end up seeing down here. Obviously, the alligators, snakes, turtles. Throw a picture of a turtle we helped cross the road the other day. And yeah, life in the backcountry. If you like the video, guys, make sure to hit that like, subscribe. We are going to have more videos of this backyard, so stay tuned for that, and we'll see you next time.